Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Mighty Fresh, and this is my universe. Today is December 24th, my advent calendar. Today is Christmas Eve. So, we are almost done with the calendar. The last 2 days. Another one from Tavour that I got strictly for the can. It has a Beastie Boys theme, and now I'm regretting this after tasting one of the other beers from earlier. The Briny Boys License to Dill. Check out Beastie Boys License to Kill. It's an awesome album, really good. But that's why I got the can, because of the reference to the Beastie Boys. So I'm pretty sure I'm not going to like this at all. Tells me nothing besides the fact that it's from Wiley Roots Brewing. Sour, pickle, cucumber, dill, sea salt. Sounds delicious. So let's go ahead and dive right in.